Mentioned Marko Marić is out with an injury. His injury issues continue. There's a hard challenge on Lundqvist. Fafapiko against Che. The first attempt, curl to the back post, an open man, and it's buried. Griffin Dorsey has a tap in, and just like that, Houston grabs the lead in the fifth minute here at BBVA Stadium. It's 1-0.
Also talked about marking back there. Look, Emma Tumasi's got a mark, but he follows into the near post. Nobody tracks the runner at the far post, and it turns into just an easy tap in back there. You hate to see that from, you know, any time during the game, somebody running a back post runner free there, get an easy goal.